£5 or more at this stage. I'll give it over there to Angus in the auction area. Okay, Marty Whelan has taken over now. I'm having a little rest. Marty...
And it's Christa Burgh, isn't it?
It is?
Yes, it is. Christa Burgh at the ODS.
Well, it's looking good. The jobs are coming in fast. We've got over 900 jobs. But if there's any employers watching at this very moment, I think we can do better than that. What do you think? Give us a job. And right now, I want you to welcome live on stage a genuine Irish musical success story in a rare solo appearance, Mr. Christopher.
Do you feel like singing tonight? Well, it's just me here, so I need your help. Let's get started. There's a Spanish train that runs between Guadalquivir and Old Seville. At dead of night, the whistle blows and people hear she's running still. And then they hush their children back to sleep. Lock the doors upstairs, they creep. For it is said that the souls of the dead fill that train 10,000 deep. Well, the railway man lay dying with his people by his side. His family were crying, knelt in prayer before he died. But above his bed, just awaiting for the dead, was the devil with a twinkle in his eye. Well, God's not around, and look what I found. This one's mine! Just then the Lord himself appeared in a blinding flash of light and shouted at the devil, get thee hence to endless night! But the devil just grinned and said, I may have sinned, there's no need to push me around. I got him first, so you can do your worst. But I think I'll give you one more chance, said the devil with a smile. So throw away that stupid lance, it's really not your style. Joker is the name, poker is the game. We'll play right here on this bed, and then we'll bet for the biggest stakes yet. The sun is down, the night is riding. That train is dead on time. Many souls are on the line. Oh Lord, he's gone away. Well, the railway man, he cut the cards. He dealt them each a hand of five. And for the Lord, he was praying harder. That train he'd have to drive. Well, the devil, he had three aces and a king. The Lord, he was running for a straight. He had the queen, the knave, the nine and ten of spades. And then the Lord, he called for one more card. But he drew the diamond eight. And the devil said to the Son of God, I believe you've got it straight. So deal me one, for the time has come to see who'll be the king of this place. But as he spoke, from beneath his cloak, he slipped another ace. 10,000 souls was the opening bid. It soon went up to 59. But the Lord didn't see what the devil did. He said, that suits me fine. I'll raise you high to 105, and for all, put an end to your sins. But the devil let out a mighty shout. My highway! And I said, oh, Lord, oh, Well, that Spanish train still runs between. Well, I can hear an old whistle. At dead of night, the whistle blows and people fear. She's running still. And far away in some recess, the Lord and the devil are now playing chess. The devil still cheats and wins more souls. And as for the Lord, well, he's just doing his best. I say, Lord, don't let him win. The sun is down, the night is rising in. That train is still on time, and my soul is on the line. Oh Lord, hey, you got to win. Thank you. This is called Don't Pay the Ferryman. It was late at night on the open road, speeding like a man on the run. A lifetime spent preparing for the journey. It's closer now when the search is on, reading from a map in the mind. Yes, there's the ragged hill and there's the boat on the river. And when the rain came down, he heard a wild dog howl. There were voices in the night, voices out of sight. Too many men have failed before. Whatever you do, don't pay the ferryman. Don't even fix a price. Don't pay the ferryman until he gets you to the other side. Then he gets on board. Now there'll be no turning back. Beware that hooded old man at the rudder. And the lightning flashed and the thunder roared, and people calling out his name, 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 and dancing bones that jabbered and I'm on the water. And then the ferryman said, there is trouble ahead, so you must pay. You must pay me now.
Don't do it.
A silver voice came from behind. Whatever you're doing, don't pay the ferryman. Don't even fix a price. Don't pay the ferryman until he gets you to the other side. Hey! Swirling round about my knees, trees are crying leaves into the river. huddled in this French cafe. I never thought I'd see the day, but winter's here and summer's really over. Even the birds have packed up and gone. They're flying south with their song. And my love, she too has gone. She had to fly. Take care, it's such a lovely sight. They'll trap your wings, my love, and hold your flight. They'll build a cage and steal your lovely sky. Fly away, fly to me, fly when the wind is high. I'm sailing beside. The old cathedral lights are low. She and I, we'd often go there to admire and sometimes kneel in prayer. Lords and ladies lie in stone, hand in hand from long ago. And though their hands are cold, they'll love forever. And even the choir rehearses those songs. Have to fly out there. It's such a
lovely sight.
They'll trap your wings, my love, and hold your flight. They'll build a cage and steal your only sky. Fly away, fly to me, fly when the wind is high. I'm sailing. Thank you for your fantastic singing. My band are all in Canada. They wish you lots of luck on this day. Wish they could be here. We'll be back in November across the road in the RDS for a week. I want to tell you that I believe in this country, which is why I'm here tonight. There is so much talent here, it's unbelievable. And after the show, I'm going out to dinner with a gorgeous singer to a little place I found down by the quay. The reason isn't very hard to see. She says God made her a sinner just to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps. They bought a fee. They hang around in groups like battle-weary troops. One can often see them queue right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delicia, not only is a singer, she also removes all her clothing. She took off her drawers and with a ding of a lip she undid all her clips, threw it all in the air, and everybody stared as the last piece of clothing fell to the floor. The police were banging on the door on a Saturday night. Oh yeah! But poor Patricia was arrested and everyone detested the manner in which she was exposed. And later on in court, well, everybody thought a summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say, Delicia. The facts of this sordid case are in my office. See you later. She started a strip to tremendous applause. She took up her drawers and with a lick of her lips she undid.